We should be able to pick up their repos left and left. I got them a little distracted. I called up the county and filed a complaint posing as a Tremont customer.
Bro, don't you think you're taking this a little too far?
No! No, whoa! Bernice bulldozed my car!
Oh, shit!
Get in the truck, we got a truck.
You like victimizing people.
Ma'am, I don't really enjoy any aspect of my job right now.
Absolute unit.
And it's gonna come back on you.
Have a nice day, ma'am.
Chris the astronaut?
Yes, sir.
Hello?
Just give me one quick second. Cosgrove, where are you? You're an hour late. I don't need this today.
My name is Tony Santiago. I'm a compliance officer with Miami-Dade Consumer Agency. I'm here regarding a consumer complaint.
Okay.
And I'm initiating a surprise inspection of Tremont Towing.
Nice play, Perez.
Thanks, and have fun.
Is there any way that we can look into the actual complaint?
No!
All I can tell you is this particular one involves theft. Vandal, and assault.
Kind of understaffed today. Is there any way that we could reschedule?
The reason it's called a surprise inspection? Because it's a surprise.
Dream. Bernie.
What's good, baby girl?
Jerome is running late. I think he overslept. Would you mind going by his house? I need everyone 100% today. I'm gonna go run into the yard. Let me know if you need anything.
Yeah, give me a cup of coffee. Cream and sugar, please.
As of today, effective immediately, I'm shutting you down.
Mr. Santiago.
I got two words for you, Christy. Epic fail.
Hey, this isn't about Tremont. This is between you and me.
Dave, did you eat this guy's lunch?
Yes.
Dave, did you eat this guy's lunch?
No.
Yes.
I was right, wasn't I?
Relax, man, relax.
But I want my revenge.
You know what? Holding on to a grudge is just wrong, all right? I had the same problems as you.
I'm sorry I ate your lunch, Santiago.
I think both of you need to man up, give each other a hug, and squash it right here.
I got a lot of anger issues.
Maybe as part of the healing process, you could rethink our failing grade?